the school is one of the schools in the district every teacher fears even to be transferred to because of the hard conditions. When I came here, I got actually even lesser than 30 children. P7 did not have any children at all. P5 did not have any children at all. The involvement of the members of the committee as well as the local leaders here. Although they are still a bit hard, but we are really trying hard. That's why we have realized actually this small number. And then the teachers themselves also have tried to bring some children also from the places. The total that we have now is 217. As much as the staff is less, but we are trying as much as possible to improve the performance of the children. Those ones that we had in P6 last year, they are the ones who sat. We expect some of them to pass. The issue of the girl child, actually here it is very challenging because the culture here is a bit strong. But we are trying as much as possible since, of course, we were posted here in 2021. We have not had any instance of community marrying off a school girl. So we have tried actually to sensitize both the parents and as well as the girls. Total number of girls are 100 in the whole school. And then the boys are 117. For this very year, the issue of athletics, we managed even to send some children up to national. The children as well as the teachers used to go distances looking for water. Sometimes they just drink this stagnant water. But luckily enough, we struggled lobbying from the partners until they provided us the solar pumped water that you see. Network here is a challenge. And sometimes we are completely behind some information, even sometimes even from the district. In most cases now, we go to those spotted areas and we try to make an inquiry. What is there anything going on? Just like that.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.